I would say, you know, there's only 17,000 roughly votes separating the two candidates for governor. Based on what I saw on election day, I would say there's no question in my mind that had there not been tabulator issues at 132 vote centers, this election would have ended up with Kari Lake winning.